Your spouse, your children, your loved ones cannot read your mind. The key to successful relationship is communicate, communicate, communicate.